You've seen this sign, and you've probably seen this sign also before. Question is, are you one of those people who cross the street even though it is still in red? Or are you one of those people who patiently waits for the green light despite nobody else is watching and there's no cars in the street? One way or another, even way before the pandemic strikes, quite sure that somehow you have encountered these kinds of traffic or road signs before. Today at Automec, we will be discussing about the different road traffic signs and signals that are commonly seen not only in the Philippines but also throughout the world. Regardless of the bi-directional traffic system that each country has adopted, meaning either left-hand traffic system or right-hand traffic system, the whole world is actually quite uniform with regards to traffic signages and lights. Traffic signages has three classifications: regulatory signs, warning signs, and guide signs. Regulatory signs are signages that are used to indicate or enforce a particular traffic law or regulation within that specific area. It basically instructs road users on what to do at that particular place. Regulatory signs may come in colors red and white with black text. Another traffic signage's classification is the warning signs. Warning signs comes in color yellow and black text. This signs gives warning to road users about the hazards and risk of life if not followed or ignored. Last classification of signages are the guide signs, which informs road users where to go when they needed a particular amenity like a food place, gas station, or even a hospital. Aside from traffic signages, traffic signal lights are also common and has a universal interpretation throughout the world. Steady traffic lights comes in three colors. Steady red light means that a vehicle should remain at stop, while steady yellow light means that the traffic signal is about to change and intersections must be cleared. Last color will be the steady green light, which means that the road is clear and vehicles must go. These traffic signals may also come in blinking or flashing pattern, which may have a different meaning or interpretation compared to their steady traffic lights counterparts. Oftentimes, misunderstanding of these blinking or flashing lights results to road accidents. A blinking or flashing red traffic light means that a vehicle should make a stop before entering an intersection and should only proceed to go upon the instructions of the traffic enforcer. On the other hand, a blinking or flashing yellow light means that the vehicle may proceed in an intersection provided that he or she will enter with caution. These traffic lights were also oftentimes combined with directional arrows, which indicates the flow of traffic the vehicle should follow when they are in an intersection.